It's on 40 in my red car. Business change, yeah, I like, I ain't nervous. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus.
Hey, y'all, so make sure y'all follow my Instagram at wealthy.mere, which is wealthy.mere, for a chance to win a shout out. Make sure y'all be active so I can see who y'all are. What's up, squad? It's your girl Samira, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Rod Wave, Thug Motivation. So I kind of reacted to Rod Wave a little bit on this channel. So for more Rod Wave, make sure y'all comment some more songs by him that y'all want me to react to. So let's get into the video. The way he talking already sound like this about to be a banger, y'all. It sound like this song about to be fire, so he better be talking about something good. So y'all, this song is good. Like, it's showing his motivation for real, like how he even made it. Like, he did blow up super fast and I'm real happy for him. Like, but yeah, and this song fire too. Dang, y'all, his girl is pregnant with twins. Like, oh my God, he got lucky in the first two rounds. Like, Rod Wave not playing, y'all. Like, y'all better respect this man. This shit real. Dog, he is running this bitch, y'all. Like, we not gonna sit here and act like he not running this bitch the way he running this bitch, because he really running this bitch. He pouring his heart out on this boy. Hard work payoff, man. Y'all, hard work payoff, man. Y'all gotta take y'all caps off to this man, because he really doing it. Like, he blew up so quick, his girl pregnant with twins. Like, what more can you ask for? Nothing. If y'all like this some Rod Wave, make sure y'all comment down below some more songs y'all want me to react to by him. Make sure to click the subscribe button. Make sure to click the post notification button. New watchers, make sure y'all comment, like, subscribe. Make sure y'all comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. And I am out. Metro Boomin want some more, nigga.